Hello, friends. The sun is out, the weather's warming, the days are getting longer, the birds are singing, it's the middle of February, and that really only means one thing around here. It is time once again for the annual Run for God here at River Oaks. Since 2012, now in our 13th season, we've been gathering here with some of our newest, bestest, longest lasting friends on Monday nights from 6:15 to 7:44, and we would invite you to join us this year. What is Run for God? Well, it's three parts. It is part training program. It is designed for the new runner, your first 5K. We have a walk-run interval training program that is a couch to 5K program, and we would love for you to join us in that. It is also designed for the experienced runner in that groups will run the course, will run the routes each week, and prepare themselves for that next or fastest 5K, which is this year, May 11th, the Rock Pivot Ministry 5K, our 13th annual benefiting Pivot Ministry. And so we'll be working 12 weeks up to that graduation race. And then it's also part connection, part relationship building in our connection chaos. After we do our training run from 7:05 to 7:25, we have connection activity. These are great individuals, couples, family units, activities that are themed to our study or themed to running. You will have a good time, I promise you. Some of our old favorite activities will be back, but I've also got a bag of new tricks this year, and you never know what comes out of the door prize closet. And then finally, it is part scripture study and Bible study from 7:25 to 7:44 around a certain theme. This year's theme is based on 1 Corinthians 13:13. And now these three abide, faith, hope, and love, but the greatest of these is love. We want to know what that means. What is biblical love? What does it mean to experience and to be the greatest? And so we're going to take a look. We're going to look at the theology of love in 1 Corinthians 13. We're going to look at attributes of love throughout Scripture. And we're also going to look at examples of love and how we can put that into action. And we know that you're going to have a great time. We know that you're going to grow. We know that you're going to help others grow as well. And that's what Run for God is. So we'd invite you to join us. The registration is down below. We begin on Monday, February 19th at 6:15. We do train that night, so come ready to run, walk, train, laugh, learn, and enjoy that experience. If you have any questions, let me know. There is a registration fee. I'm not concerned about that. We'll figure that out over the next few weeks. It does cover a couple of shirts, one for the Run for God group, one for the Rock 5K. It does cover your race registration, so don't register for the 5K if you plan on joining us at Run for God. It does cover the materials and the supplies that we'll use throughout the 12 weeks, and it covers a lot of snacks, including week 12's Pizza Palooza, where we celebrate as a group just right out here back in the church at the gazebo. So I look forward to joining you right here on May 6th, I believe it is, as you prepare for that race week. That's right. So folks, that's really it. The invitation's there. We can't wait to see you. I'm going to leave you with a video overview of the course that we're running the first few weeks here on campus. It's about a half mile loop. We like to keep it controlled until we get going with all these intervals. But envision yourself taking those steps, moving forward. And until Monday night, God bless you. Be the greatest. Let's go.